The overland flooding issues impacting Morton are easing today as flows along the Dead Horse Creek are dropping. The water is now confined to the banks of the creek. Last night's overflow onto Alvey and Park Hill Drive has crews busy cleaning up today at those locations, as well as elsewhere across the community. 9th Street South at the corner of South Railway remains closed due to a washed-out culvert and the subsequent collapse of the street. CAO Ernie Epp noted this will be a fairly significant repair and something crews will not be dealing with this weekend, but will be dealt with at the start of next work week. The city is encouraging property owners who sustained damage to document it with photographs and descriptions and keep track of repair and cleanup costs. This information will be required should the province approve a relief program. Meanwhile, Epp notes public works crews have worked very long hours over the past 2 days and thanks them for their efforts. In Morton, reporting for PeminaValleyOnline.com, I'm Chris Sumner.